Hello everybody, welcome back to another Let's Play video. Today we're going to be doing a Let's Play video on Call of Duty World at War. I have played this game on the Wii before, but it wasn't as good as on this. Please also do look out for my multiplayer Let's Play, where I'll probably be doing a multiplayer Let's Play with my friend Aaron. Sorry about that, guys. A little bit of a family discretion. But well, here we go, and I'm going to shut up so you can hear. Sorry guys, yet another family discretion. There might be a few family discretions in the video. Super duper sorry about that, though. I will try not to make that happen in the next episode. Alright, but here we go. We're going in, so we are the English, or Americans, and we're fighting the Japanese, I think this is in the first mission. Basically trying to escape this little, boot camp, I suppose you could call it. Yeah, basically they captured us, but we've lugged it out of here, and we're now trying to free ourselves in a way that we call it. Sorry guys, more family discretion. I'm super duper sorry about this episode, guys. I might make it a bit longer, just so you guys can witness this full mission. I am super sorry about the little, discretions. That's what I would probably call them. But we're gonna get this mission done with today. This mission is a tough mission, I tell you. There's one right there. Shot him in the shoulder. I'm sorry about that, guys. Volume's quite loud. Turn it down a little bit. Well, let's get one of these Type 100s. I think this is like one of these kind of like machine gun kind of things. We have an Ariska with a bayonet. I have to use this. I love the Ariska. Quite a lot of people don't like it, but I like it. It's like a very docile weapon. And like, you've got the bayonet at the front of this one. Makes it quite cool. So you can like do that. Not the best accuracy of weapons, but a weapon. Oh, and we have an achievement called Save Private Ryan, which to me seems like a good thing, I suppose. Hubba! Oh, I didn't use the Ariska. Move around. Whoa! Is that our guy or that guy? Oops. I think I might have just killed that guy. That guy. We've got a machine gun. And we did it in one shot. As of course this is back in World War II, the weapons are like aren't normally like one shot, like watch, see like that shot, okay? So that was a one shot weapon, but most of the time these weapons aren't one shot. Most of the time these weapons take quite a lot of hits. I don't mind, it definitely adds a little bit more like effectiveness to the game. Like, it's not like needs to kill, like one shot equals the kill. You've got to work harder. Yeah, this is a machine gun monkey. Can we come in here and go? Well, that's not going to help us right now. And now this is the part where we escape into the jungle. There should be an ambush. I think there's an ambush here. There's a lot of guys here. Yeah, actually, in this game, which is fun, they actually tell you what weapons they that they have. So he has a shotgun, he has a sub gun, sub gun, support gun, so that's a bar, I think, or Thompson, and then he's got the sniper. So this is the ambush. So yeah, I thought we got ambush here. Ooh, candle. Can we shoot the candle? Aw.
Support squad should be there any minute.
Hang on, what's this weapon? Ooh, Thompson. Let's ditch the Garen and pick up this Thompson. Thompson's are awesome. Not a lot of ammo. Well, no, I've lost my squad. Where are they? Oh, here they are. We are very caboed in this uniform. I'm probably not, though, because, like, I've got blood all over me and stuff. I think we might be okay, though. Dude. So, we gotta take it silently here. Oh, here we go. The assault. Take out the guy in there, and he actually, like, supports you a little bit. Right, let's toss a grenade over there. Oh, no, I think it just bounced back. Oh, we got him. I didn't take out the spotlight, thank you very much. Does he mean take out the spotlight? Oh, there we go. Bandai! I think I just killed my own guy again. Hey! 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 Uh-oh. Grenade! Ah, let's go. Alright, let's get to the bunker! Get to the bunker! We can get some cover in here. Are you a bad guy? Oh no, he's a good bad guy. Can we twist this around and shoot them back? Ah! Taking heavy fire, I repeat, getting heavy fire from... Oh no, that's a good guy! Ah, I killed that good guy again. Oh, I don't want to use this, I want to pick up my thing again. Thank you. Oh, I keep killing my own guys. I think if you kill them, another person just automatically joins. Yeah, look. Oh no, we got a new one. Rifleman. Oh, a nice camera you got there. Or is that just a shadow? No, that's just a shadow. Oh, I got no ammo with my Thompson either. We gotta do this with quick and clean, says the commander. Quick and clean. Why not this part? Don't be defied, guys, by your eyes. You're hiding here. Told you. Nobody believes me. When you play the game before, you actually get some notice. Some notices. As you saw in the top corner, my friend Miguel has invited me to Minecraft. So after we've done this mission, we probably be going to play a Minecraft Let's Play video with him. I won't leave you guys, just for the benefit. So the Type 100 actually seems like one of these perfecting weapons, like these weapons that have a lot of power in them. I saw an Emerald Garand down here. There we go. The Emerald Garand was one of these main rifles in the World War. It's like this. It was a very, very popular rifle. I don't know where all these lights are coming from. It's very disturbing. Get to cover! Double the winker. Alright, move, move, move. Still seems to be some guys on the radar. I think I was on the radar again. Alright, my guys are coming in now. My guys here? Yeah, we got some guys here. Charge! I had. Guys, give me a second. There's blood all over my screen. Gotcha.
Go, go, go!
This is the fun part. Kaboom! Wait, watch out for the fire, man. This is fire actually hurt you, the fire doesn't hurt you. Oh, go ahead. Okay guys, so we're gonna be moving in around here, taking out bad guys. You call that bonsai, I call that death to you, because you're an idiot. Crits cover. Badly hurt. As you can see, the Arishka definitely does not have as much accuracy as the Garand. But I love the fact when weapons have bayonets on them, they become ultimate weapons. Oh, it doesn't look like they're allowed in that building. Let's go play some party. Hi, guys. Whoa! So we need to cover our guy while he does something. So you can't step through there, but... I'm sure he'll step through there. Should just be there, right? And I keep charging over the walls. I see how the game works at this point. That over there is like an infinite spawner. So enemies are going to come from left, front, right, and center. Seems like we need to go over here, I think. No, no. So there's an objective marker on our screen. And it says that it's over here. Oh, I see.
Shit! Get back here!
Wait, oh, check out this.
Get to work planning those charges.
Okay. Planting explosives!
Damn! Timer's fried. We may only get a few minutes.
Explosives planted. Leg it! Leg it! Now there's loads of them all that come. I'm not leaving without blood. Yeah, you bastards. Oops, sorry about my levels, guys. Here you go, Katona. Celebration! Woohoo! Alrighty, guys. That's gonna be the first ever mission of our World at War Let's Play. Thank you all very, very, very much for watching. Please do subscribe. Please do leave a comment on any other games you want me to play. Please also leave a comment if you want me to do any solo zombies or multiplayer zombies. Yeah, please do subscribe. The more followers I get, the more videos I like to record for you guys out there. Thank you very, very much for watching this video, and if you did, please leave a like, or, yeah, pretty much that. Thank you very much for watching this episode of World at War, and I'll see you later. Bye!